What is it about society that disappoints you so much?
Oh, I don't know. Is it that we collectively thought Steve Jobs was a great man, even when we knew he made billions off the backs of children? Or maybe it's that it feels like all our heroes are counterfeit. The world itself's just one big hoax. Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our property, our money. And we all know why we do this, not because Hunger Games makes us happy, but because we want to be sedated. Because it's painful not to pretend. Because we're cowards. Fuck society.